This is what would happen if you ate mold. Eating the bacteria in mold would give you stomach pain, vomiting, and diarrhea, and it can also kill you. But how? Well, it has to do with aflatoxin. This is something that's in corn, peanuts, and also certain types of mold. And too much of this poisonous substance can cause liver damage and cancer. But there are some molds that you can eat, like cheese and mushrooms, since they contain non-toxic kinds of mold. So,